Now, I think one of the conventions by which we tend to be fooled more than almost any other is time. And for all human beings, time is a matter of extraordinary importance. And perhaps this is one of the principal ways in which we differ from animals. Because man has been called a time-binding animal. That is to say, a creature who is vividly aware of the fact that his life moves, as it were, along a line from the past through the present and into the future. Obviously, we think of time as linear, day after day after day after day, going along in a line. Or sometimes we like to think of time as this sort of line, going up and up and up and up and up and up and getting better and better and better. But that's not the fundamental idea of time for almost any people in the world outside of Western civilization. In nearly every other part of the world, time is thought of as a circle. If we do that, our time has an entirely different quality.